好，各位刚刚看到了这么多钱，我也想去提，对不对？好羡慕啊，居然唱个歌就有钱哦。那第二组呢，大家可以看到现在第二组好像是另外一种戏哦。第二组的同学呢，则是由王立乔、李云轩、李欣彤、林千佑、连云乔、魏成林同学为我们带来的奇葩爱情魔药，请掌声鼓励。
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Croaky Love Concoctions.
It is based on a popular Netflix dark fantasy drama, Wednesday. The drama is about Wednesday transferred to Neverborn Academy, a school for students of special backgrounds, and a school from which her parent had graduated. There, she learns a secret her parent had been keeping, leading to a series of incredible encounters.
In our remake of the show, Wednesday has been caught up with some relationship issues. Thing, her little helper, think of a solution to fix the problem. But how? Let's find out in the Croaky Love Concoctions. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nalaku Academy, a school for students with special magical abilities. And what a great night to join us.As it is the night of the graduation party. Here are our extraordinary students now coming to kick off the evening with a special performance. Wednesday thinks to herself,
What should I do? I do have some time for Xavier, but Tyler from the next class is also nice. What should I do? All right, I just say yes for now. I see, I actually have some time for you and see what comes of it. Can I talk to you for a moment? What's up? I don't know how Xavier said to you just now, but I don't like it. You are getting too close to him, but I like you.Actually, he just confessed me earlier, didn't he? Wow, I'm popular. Oh, well. How about it? Let's all go on a date together. But in the end, you will know what's better for you. I definitely a better fit for a better boyfriend than he. Okay.
The next morning, Wednesday gets up early to prepare for what's promised to be a very interesting date. They had all agreed to have an afternoon tea at the coffee shop where Tyler worked. Once they all arrived, the three of them awkwardly looked at each other, and Wednesday tried hard to come up with conversation topics to ease the tension. Wednesday also brought along her little helper, Thing.Thing was a small hand that helped Wednesday in many ways, including giving her the best advice.
Hey, Thing, what's going on? What should I say to them?
Let's talk.
Oh, you're so useless right now. So, this is the last dilemma. I need to choose between you two.
What's he even talking about? I'm tall, cute, handsome, and wealthy. Of course, I'm a better choice.
You do have some kind of misunderstanding about yourself. You are short, ugly, and poor. I really don't know why you are even here.
I'm here for coffee and Wednesday.
Enough! Stop arguing. Hey, Things, help me come up with the best solution. Quickly!
A week later, Wednesday was still troubled by this choice before her. Thing and her had spent the whole week discussing what would be best, but...
Hey, Finn, why your thoughts become so rigid, constantly urging me to give up on both of these two guys? Why?
I just feel like getting hurt.
I'm tired, I'm going to bed.
It can't go on like this. There's a very smart and magical teacher, Momo, in the school secretary. Ding dong.
Hi, are you an adorable thing? What brings you here?
I'm sorry to bother you, but Wednesday has been caught up in some relationship issues lately. Could you help me to make a potion to make Wednesday give up on medical? If possible, I'll be very grateful.
I specialize in making potions that make people fall in love. But since you come all the way here, I would think of a solution.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
To address this issue, Thing sought out Miss Momo and successfully developed a potion. Holding the potion, Thing approaches Wednesday's bedside. Eccentric Wednesday devised a series of mischievous plans. So, a miraculous thing happened. Wednesday successfully made Tyler and Xavier fall in love. However, due to spraying too much, they ended up with hilarious, quirky, exploding heads. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the wedding ceremony of Tyler and Xavier. Now, let's welcome the Reverend Wednesday. Now, let's welcome the two grooms.
Mr. Xavier and Mr. Tyler, through poverty, sickness, difficulty, and wealth, health, happiness, and joy, do you want to keep promise to be locked?